Good morning. We are joined today by Peter Ledwidge, Managing Director at Mako Gold. Peter, good morning to you.
Good morning. Pleasure to be here.
Yeah, pleasure as well. Listen, it sounds like you've got some pretty impressive finds at Gogbala. What more can you tell us about that?
Yeah, we just announced some more good results, and they're not definitely not the first. I'm not going to list off all the good results, but some of the drill holes had multiple intersects of high grade and gold over, one of them over 24 meters, cumulative intersects. So it really bodes well for our, between that and our previous good intersects, it really bodes well for upcoming maiden resource on the Gogbala prospect, which is on the Napié Project.
Yeah, can you give us a bit more details about that? What exactly is it that, that's most encouraging as far as that's concerned?
Well, basically, every time we announce these good results, as I said, both not just now, but in a lot of previous ASX releases, that means that we're effectively adding ounces to our upcoming maiden resource. So our maiden resource is actually not just on the Gogbala prospect, but we'll also be including the Chaga prospect, which was the one that we've done a lot of drilling on. We've done close to 50,000 meters on that. That's supposed to come out, that will come out, not supposed to, before the end of June.
What about other prospects? I understand you've got some other encouraging things coming up in the near term as well. Tell us more about those.
Yeah, that's correct. So still on the Napié project, where I've just talked about the maiden resource coming up, we've got other prospects along that 30-kilometer long shear. And so we're currently in the middle of a 15,000 meter aircore drill program, and those on really nice targets based on structure and geochem and a host of other things, the tools that we use. We're hoping to make a discovery on that, and that'll be the next focus for a resource on that project. And at the same time, we're in the middle of a 7,000 meter auger drill program on our Côte project, a separate project, which will shortly be followed up by a 10,000 meter aircore drill program. Once again, actually, we're very excited about that new project because there's been no previous exploration done on it. It's within 15 to 30 kilometers of Barrick's 5 million ounce Tongan mine. So we're moving that ahead quickly as well. So as you can see, we're not just sitting in our hands.
Yeah, certainly very busy indeed. In terms of the rest of the year, then what's your general outlook for 2022, and anything that you want to flag to investors going forward?
Yeah, so as I mentioned, maiden resource coming out by June. Hopefully, we'll have made another couple of discoveries at the same time. And when we cut off the drilling for the maiden resource, we're going to keep drilling. So we're not just going to sit on what we've got. So we'll come out with a number for the maiden resource, and hopefully we'll be able to update that maiden resource before the end of the year, and then obviously move on to scoping studies, which lead to feasibility and so on. So we're just progressing, the projects as we should. We've got lots of experience doing that and de-risking it along the way.
Yeah, certainly plenty to keep in mind as we look ahead. But look, we very much look forward to catching up later in the year and seeing how things go.
Likewise. So, pleasure talking to you.